so the Sydney Festival first asked me to do something, and you know, I kind of thought, well, it's coming up really quickly, and I don't have a show as such, so why don't I just, you know, get a guitar and I'll just stand on stage and sing for an hour. And it's because it's something that I haven't done for about 8 years. You know, I thought there'd be some people that knew who I was as a musician that would want to see that. And I thought it would also be interesting for people that hadn't seen that side of me to see just me just singing and playing. But, you know, slowly I started getting new ideas, and I just kind of thought, well, I could do this and that, I could use a band member, I could use, and it just kind of grew and grew and grew until I ended up having a show. It's songs that I've written and haven't, you know, performed live for a long time, and there's also songs just that I like, you know, a lot from the 80s, just things that have inspired me. It's a mixture as well, because there's some silliness in there as well. It's not just a gig, there's some silly theatre, some comedy. Well, let's hope. Let's hope it's funny. I laughed when I wrote it, but